Hello, dear friends. I would like your attention for a few minutes. I would like to speak about a very unique project that's happening here in the city where I live, called Ma'alot, in the Upper Galilee in Israel. We're basically building a special house of study which many people, including young people, teenagers, and children, that basically will study together the Torah constantly, hundreds of them and thousands of them. And this unique house of study going to be built in honor and with the thought and the consciousness of the elevation of the soul of the little kid Eitan Yosef Diamont that passed away just a few weeks ago from the disease. And he was 6.5 years when they found, you know, the disease, and 9 months after he passed away after a major struggle. So they're building this great house of study. We know that it says in the book of Zohar and other texts, it says that the Galilee is actually a energy center of light and blessing for the entire world. The same way that Jerusalem is a energy center for the world, it says that the Messiah, the King of Messiah, will arrive to the world from the Galilee. What does it mean? This place, right here in this area where we live, where this house of study is going to be built very soon, that's the place where Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai and all the great sages used to live here and study. Actually, the little cave where Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai was hiding for 13 years and revealed the light of the Zohar, just a few minutes drive from this place. This whole area is a unique place of which is a center of light and blessing to reveal the light of God to the entire world. Doing the project is everyone that would like to be part and to support and to sponsor. I think it's a very important cause. It's something that will reveal great light in the world. We know that the whole purpose of sitting and study the Torah is not just in order to get some extra information, but the deeper aspect of why we're learning the Torah is because the light of the Torah helps us to clean our mind, to clean our soul, to create spiritual cleansing, and to charge ourselves with the life force of God, that then we can become better people, and as a result, become people that shine more the light force of God to the entire world. Every person that support and help for this such an important cause actually helps to reveal the light of God in the world. And we know that when we're giving charity, when we're giving donation towards cause, which is to reveal the light of God in the world through learning the Torah, it's actually a charity that attracts more money and more blessing from above, as God has actually promised us that when we're giving our charity truly from our heart in order to reveal good, to reveal the light of God in the world, God promised that He'll give us more and more without end. Especially this coming weekend, it's the Shabbat, it's the weekend before the new month of Adar, which is also Shabbat Shkalim. And we know that in the month of Adar, we're giving what's called a half a shekel, which actually it's special charity that we give on the month of Adar, because this month is a month of extra blessings. A great special day, the anniversary, the death anniversary of Rabbi Elimelech Lizhansky, buried in Poland. And, you know, he kind of wrote a special prayer that says, that in that prayer he's asking from the Creator, and it's a prayer for all of us, that hopefully, Adrabe, ten belibenu shenireh kol echad ma'alat chaverin, we're asking God, help us to see only the good within our friends, velo chesonan, and not what's not good about them. And the prayer is that we always will have the ability to only speak good about each other. שנדבר כל אחד את חברו, not just about each other. That way that we're talking to each other is in the right way, in the way that God is happy and pleased, in the way that we actually talking with each other. So it's only going to reveal light in the world and only going to add more and more blessings to the world. So Be'ezrat Hashem, with the help of God, I really encourage every one of us, every one of you, to be part of this very important project that will shine lots of light, not just for Israel, not just for the Galilee, for the entire world, and for each and every one of you. And I'll be happy that you'll be part of this important project in memory and for the elevation of the soul of Eitan Diamant, Eitan Yosef Diamant. And of course, when you are donating, you can also add your own personal request or prayer, or if you want to dedicate your charity or donation towards something specific, either for the elevation of someone close to you, or for the health of someone close to you, or any other kind of prayer. There's a special place where you can write the names. So thank you very much, and be well, and blessings to all.